Welcome. In this video tutorial, we are going to show you how to render a Cinema 4D X-Particles scene on RebusFarm. After you have set up your X-Particles simulation to your likings, you have to cache your simulation to your local hard drive. To do this, you first need to create an X-Particles-cache object. Then set the cache type to external and set the path for the cache files. After you've done this, use the Build Cache button to cache your files. Also, make sure you set the output for your scene correctly. Now you can start the RebusFarmanizer. If no errors are detected, you are ready to submit your scene to the farm. The cache files will be automatically uploaded with your scene file. You can check the upload progress of your job in your control center. When the rendering is complete, the output will be downloaded to your specified download folder. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments section. Here are also some other videos that might interest you. To keep up to date with our channel, don't forget to subscribe.